All right, Dennis, thanks so much. Speaking of shock, this guy is going to teach you how to shock somebody if they mess around with you. Michael Foley's next on Good Morning Northwest HD.
Welcome back to Good Morning Northwest. We have Michael Foley here. I have the honor of doing this hand-to-hand combat.
Yeah, big honor. I'm going to pull her hair.
With you today. Yeah, we're pulling hair today. You actually had a question about this.
Yeah. Somebody emailed in and said, okay, you've shown all these different things, but I've got one. And I guess it must have happened to her. She wears ponytails, she said.
Okay.
And somebody came up and grabbed her ponytail from the back and started pulling her backwards. So she's like, where do I go? What do I do?
Yeah.
It's actually pretty basic and pretty simple.
Okay.
I mean, if you're backward, look at all the things that we've already learned from here, right? If I'm grabbing you and I got a handful of your hair and I start pulling, first thing you want to do, actually, believe it or not, is to resist.
Okay.
So push yourself away. Now that seems like, oh man, that's going to hurt. But see, what I'm going to do now is I'm going to brace myself to pull you. And when I pull, now just come throw yourself. Wait a minute, let's do the first one.
Okay.
Throw yourself right into this elbow smash. Slam right into it. See, now you've just done something I didn't expect.
Okay.
And
you mentioned when we were
resisting.
Practicing this that you don't want to just lean yourself into the
right.
person. You want to get the elbow
right.
in
Make
there.
Sure the elbow is the farthest point away because
okay.
that's the hard, sharp, pointy part right in there like
okay.
that.
All
now,
right.
this other one that you wanted to do is I've got a hold of you. Same thing. You're going to resist a little bit first.
Okay.
And now just spin yourself around with the arm over. Now, when you come into there, put pressure right across the back of the elbow.
Okay.
There. Now, try to straighten that arm out and really hold them tight.
Okay.
Now, bring that palm heel right up underneath the chin, and that just drives me right back.
I gotcha.
And then you can follow up with a knee. You can do all kinds of things. Now, when you have
one
shoes
more.
Like these,
yeah.
and see these shoes down here.
We have
when we doing
pointy
that,
shoes.
She's going to lift up really high, look back. Oh, and
right into the middle of the foot.
I'm just going to be nailed to the floor.
That's going to hurt a lot. If you've ever tripped and done it to yourself like I have, it hurts a lot. We'll keep practicing these moves. We'll be back. You can always visit Michael Foley at Hand-to-Hand Combat Training Center in Post Falls. Learn all of these moves. We'll practice these again and come back, and I'll kick his butt again.
Yes, you will.
We'll be right back.
Good thing the mall opens in a couple hours. Thanks, Mark. All right, it's 6:17 on Good Morning Northwest HD. This guy is coming up next, Michael Foley, with another segment of Defend Yourself. We'll be right back. Thanks for watching. Copter, rather, that likely crashed north of Santa Fe, New Mexico, has sent an emergency transponder signal. It came from a mountainous region where crews have not yet searched. The pilot reported trouble in his final radio transmission around 9 o'clock Tuesday evening, just after picking up a lost hiker. All right, it's time for Defend Yourself with Michael Foley and Colleen.
That's right, we're back with Michael Foley this morning. We're going to learn some more techniques. And you had a question about this technique from somebody who wanted us to do this segment. What
yeah,
was the
they
question?
Got me on the email and they said, well, apparently this happened to her. She said she wears ponytails a lot, and somebody comes out and grabbed her by the ponytail and started pulling her off balance backwards.
And as you have shown me, there are a lot of things we can do, so
oh,
let's
yeah.
go through them.
Okay, let's do one of them here.
Okay.
So if I got you, look back, look down at my feet, lift your leg up, and stomp right down.
Especially if you're wearing heels,
oh,
ladies.
Yeah.
That's
going to hurt. You're
going
to nail them to the floor. That's
yeah.
going to hurt like crazy.
So
now another one from here is reach way out in front and then come right back in with that elbow and give it a couple of good shots, okay?
He's just letting me hit him. I like it.
Now another one here is you're going to swing this arm over the top under my elbow, hold it up nice and tall,
okay.
and then do about three good shots right in the face.
And other than that one, what are some other techniques I can do once
well,
I have you,
know,
you in this position?
The palm heel is good.
Yeah.
You can do the four fingers like this and just go right for the eyes.
Right in the eyes.
Okay, now you've also got the knee strike coming
okay.
right up and into here.
The knee strike.
Okay, so you got plenty of things you can do. You can come in with an elbow,
oh.
and you can go to the body.
Okay.
You can do a different kind of an elbow this way and come right up into the throat.
Okay, so and you can do all of these in succession too, but you
oh,
have to
yeah.
practice. That's why you have to go to Michael's classes. And practice these.
So here's one thing.
Okay.
I'm going to grab her. She's going to resist first.
Okay.
She's going to look. She's going to stomp. I'm going to react. Elbow right into it over the top. One, two, three. And then I'm like,
That's a good one. So if you want to learn all of these techniques, you can visit Michael Foley Hand-to-Hand Combat Training Center in Post Falls. There's the number. There's the address. Learn all these fun moves and
yeah,
defend yourself.
Of course.
Very good. Thank you. And appreciate the questions. Facebookers, Michael also wants to know what you want to learn from him. So log on Facebook and let us know what you want to learn on a segment here.
I just
and also,
got on Facebook.
You did. Good.
Yeah.
Then find Michael too. Become his friend. And we asked you earlier this morning if Mike should keep these hankies. Come here, Mike. I like them.
This has been controversial in the news.
This is an
with our
ongoing
bosses.
Debate, these hankies here. And overwhelmingly on Facebook, you guys said yes.
Yes.
Keep the hankies. But I bet if you saw his fashion faux pas
oh
with
my
the
goodness.
Tennis shoes.
All right, I've been revealed. All right, I wore sneakers in again today.
You're a very dashing man. And,
he's
and we must say, he wears the shoes, you know, the dress shoes. But today we caught you, Mike.
Sometimes they even wear shorts in here.
Yeah. All right, so log on to Facebook. We'll be back on Chuck Sports.
You never know.